part of this convocation. First of all, let me thank you, Mr. Rahul Desai, for all this, what is happening today. We actually wanted all of you to come to our IBJA boardroom and have a convocation there. And what we are trying to do is how IBJ can reach to the maximum student across India along with IIG. That is our basic plan. IIG has a 50 years of experience. IIG was established in 1965 when I was not even born. And it has by now trained 1 lakh student, about 100,000 student. I'm overwhelmed to see all this thing. And we decided that we should have some kind of collaboration. Then we got ourselves registered with the Gem and Jewelry Skill Council of India. We got affiliation from NSDC. And without the support of IIG, this would not have been possible. To all the students who have taken up this course at IIG, and I'm sure this is going to give you a very fruitful result. IIG courses, though I'm not a technical person, I'm a chartered accountant, but whatever course books I have gone through, they are very well designed, excellent programs, and I'm sure this is all going to help you in future. You can do anything in your life. Whatever you want to do, you can do anything in your life, but you have to stick to one thing, that daily, please learn something new. Please try to learn something new. Please follow the person to whom you like the most. I'm sure Rahulji is a great gentleman. He's very down to earth. And I hope he must have transferred this to all of you students. Please be a nice human being. You have all been the nice student. Please be a nice human being. And as Nileshji rightly said, please have a consumer-centric approach. Since your journey is about to begin now, you can just go to our website,